Hey guys, what's up? And it's time to do a speed test comparison between a Samsung Galaxy A50 versus a Vivo V15. And this phone comes with a MediaTek Helio P70 processor with a 6 GB RAM, while the Samsung Galaxy A50 comes with a Exynos 9610 processor with a 4 GB RAM. So both phones comes with the triple cameras on the back with the same the focal length as well, one in a depth sensor and ultra wide as well as a normal sensor. So let's quickly boot both of these phones. And logo came first on the Samsung Galaxy A50. Let's see who is faster there. MediaTek Helio P70 versus a Exynos 9610 processor inside the A50. And you can see Vivo V15 faster there, and Samsung Galaxy A50 is right behind. And everything is closed up in the background like always. And the first application is the phone dialer, faster on the Vivo V15, and A50 is right behind launching the settings. And that was about the same on both phones, launching the MyClock application. And again, that was about the same on both phones, launching my calendar application. Again, that was about the same on both phones, launching the My Files application on both phones. And this time the Vivo V15 is just a tiny bit faster there, and Samsung Galaxy A50 is right behind. So let's launch some games application, and first is the Candy Crush. And that was about the same on both phones, very hard to tell who is faster there. Launching the another game is the Subway Surfer, and seems like the Samsung Galaxy A50 is just a tiny bit faster there, and Vivo V15 is right behind. Launching the last game application is the Temper Run 2. And again, Samsung Galaxy A50 faster there. This time it is little bit more faster than before in this game application. And you can see about 2 or 4 second difference there. So last opening up the application, that is called as the camera on both phones up at the same time. Boom. And faster on the Vivo V15, and A50 is right behind. Launching the internet browser on both phones, Vivo internet versus a Google Chrome. I show you guys what is the speed in internet browser. And I have launched the internet browser on both phones, and first website is the wikipedia.org. Here we boom. And Vivo V15 is faster there, and Samsung Galaxy 50 is also done, about 1 or 2 second difference there. Launching the facebook.com on both phones, and this time that was about the same on both phones. So let's see the RAM measurement, and 4 GB RAM versus a 6 GB RAM on the Vivo V15. Let's see who is good in the RAM measurement. And last is the internet browser. And overall, I have to say that the app's opening speed is one or more application faster on the Samsung Galaxy A50. But overall, the performance is having a really same on both phones, and RAM measurement is incredible on both phones. Not much difference between a 6 GB RAM and 4 GB RAM. Thank you so much for watching this speed test between a Samsung Galaxy A50 versus a Vivo 15. Subscribe to my channel for future content. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.